endless photography?
Yes. So I've been working without a camera for almost 10 years now, and I'm really drawn to figuring out a way to reframe the conversation around what photography is or what it can be. And so very deliberately gave up the idea of using a camera because I wanted it to be photography in its purest form. So light, silver, and the chemicals that cause the reaction. So I've been slowly stripping away aspects of what we think of as photography to try and get down to those primary things for me.